This is a recording of the area that I'm going to work on today. This is my workspace. Keeping it minimal so that way everyone can learn. See how I have my references. That way I could grab if I need something to help. And I put pictures on the wall to help me get inspiration if I run out of ideas or something that I need as far as references go. So there's my monitor. I put something on the monitor I need. If I need to see action or animation, that's a reference. Character references are important.